Hi ladies, I'm just making this video as a quick update to my challenge, which is Sonia's 60th birthday bash and 1000 subby challenge. I'm extending it for 2 weeks. I think I said it was ending on the 3rd of May because her birthday's on the 17th, but she's only received one entry from it wasn't Amy, that was something different. Melissa Lambert, I forget your YouTube name. Dolly Productions or something, yeah? So I'm going to extend it for another 2 weeks, and I'll leave the link below to the original video. And yeah, if you're currently making something or you're going to post it, could you let me know below that that way we know that we're going to get more than one entry. Okay, so yeah, so we'll say it's been extended instead of the 3rd of May, we'll extend it to the 17th of May, which is Sonia's birthday. And so you've got 2 weeks to work on it. All you need to do is to make a card with a bird on it, and in the card include all the details you would include in an ATC, your date of birth, your favorite colors and stuff like that. And you're to include 5 crafting items, any craft supplies like a little bit of violets or some washi tape. I've got a list of some of the things in the description of the original video, which I'll put the link below. So yeah, please get behind this, and you know, it's got a bit of meaning, a lot of meaning actually. It's Sonia's birthday bash, her 60th birthday. So if you all love Sonia, please join in the challenge and support our friend. Okay, thank you. Bye.